the two books, the Cleaner and Joe Victim. In fact, all the books actually combine horror and crime. Originally, I wanted to be a horror author. That's when I was growing up. I always wanted to write horror, and then about 10 years ago, I realized that it's actually real life horror is crime, like serial killers in real life. That's horror. So I made the switch and started writing crime fiction, and I try to write it with a sort of horror slant. So it should be, you know, really dark and scary. Schroeder has gone through a lot, which has happened in the other books that are not related to Joe. So, you know, he's lost his job. He's working for a TV company as a consultant for a crime show. You know, things are not going as well for him. He's stressed out. He's taking pills to stay awake, and he's overworked. So he's in a very different place. He's always a very different character from what he was in the first book. Whereas Joe has been in jail for 12 months, because the books are set 12 months apart. And he's Joe. He's the same. You know, he thinks he's cleverer than everyone, and he's trying to figure out a way that he can get out of jail, because the trial is coming up, and he's trying to convince people that he's innocent. He sees himself as a victim. That's hence, Joe Victim. I think it's really important to have a lot of comedy in the books as well. I think if the books didn't have that humour in them, I think people wouldn't read them. They'd get a few pages in and put them down, because it would just be too relentlessly dark. So I try to make them as funny as I can. In this case, he's a serial killer. He's a really bad guy, but he's also kind of a really funny guy. But more, not so much that he's funny, but more the things that happen to him are funny, and his view on the world is funny. So, for all the books, I want people to read them and laugh along with it. So the best compliment anyone can give me, when I've read the book is, it really made me laugh. And I'm like, well, that's great. That's exactly what I was trying to do.